You're watching Czar Films Variety Channel. Hi there. Today we're going to show you how to install a Crucial 275GB MX300 internal solid-state drive into our Acer Aspire laptop. This is an E5-57533BM, and we're going to show you how to install that. So first, you have three screws here on the back. This is the back plate, so we'll unscrew the three. Use a micro screwdriver. Make sure your laptop is off and powered down and unplugged. Make sure to use any static protection that you deem necessary. And there we go. Now, as you can see, in the upper tab here, you just want to pull up a little until you hear a pop. There you go. Then those pull up on the tabs until they pop up here. Then there are tabs holding it on the top, pop them up. And then there are tabs, you slide forward and up. And there you're out. So here's our internal terabyte hard drive. These are two 8GB RAM chips that we installed. And here is the slot for our internal SSD drive, which we're going to make bootable. But first, we're not going to show you that in this video. We're just trying to show you how to install for now. So, here we go. So, we have our screw here. You want to line up the pins. There we go. So we're going to go ahead and take the screw out. Be careful. Go ahead and get your teeth installed into the groove there. Just place it in like that. Shouldn't have to force it. It'll just slide right in just like that. Then push it down. Get your screw. There we go. So you want to just screw it in, not too tight, just snug, not over tight. You don't want to push it too tight so you have problems with your keyboard or anything, just snug, and I just back it off just a hair so it's not going anywhere. There you go, and that's how you install. You're going to go ahead and slide your tabs into the slots and down into the hole, 1, 2, 3, until it snaps. Then three screws back in. Not too snug again, because you may want to go back in there for any reason. Real simple. Anyone can do it. Just be careful. And again, make sure it's unplugged. You don't want to really screw these in tight either. It's only plastic. So there we go. Last one. All right, now we're going to go ahead and power it up and check the, make sure it recognizes the hard drive. All right, I'm going to go ahead and power it up. And as it's powering up, we're going to push F2. And we're looking to see if it acknowledges that it has a new hard drive. BIOS, okay. And here we go. Let's zoom in. There you can see model number Toshiba, 1 terabyte, that's the one it came with. Then we've got HDD, model number Crucial, 275 MX300 SSD4, it recognizes it, it's there. So there we have it, that's how you install the Crucial SSD drive to your laptop. You can also get this Crucial in a terabyte drive. It's like 285. You can get the 525 gigabyte for about 149, and this is the 275 gigabyte for like $90. So that's it. Simple installation. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe, please like, please share. Thank you so much.